Here's my take on marriage thus far. I have been married 3 years now. And all my life, I've hung out with dudes. I like hanging out with dudes. I laugh my ass off when I hang out with dudes. Same with you girls. You girls, you pal around, you tickle each other's hair, you have a blast, whatever you do. I don't know. Then all of a sudden, because I take a vow in front of my friends and family that she kind of pressured me into taking. Now I gotta live with this person forever. Someone with a different mindset, a different outlook, someone from the opposite team, okay? I'll give you a story that encapsulates the differences between how we see the world. I live, like I said, downtown Los Angeles. We were walking to lunch one day. We ran a corner, and in the middle of the sidewalk, broad daylight, there's a homeless man squatting down, taking a shit. He looks up at my wife and he goes, "Well, hello, beautiful." She is horrified. And I can't stop laughing. I cannot stop laughing. We go to lunch. I enjoy lunch. She can't eat for some reason. I don't know what the hell her problem is. We get up to leave. She's like, by the way, we're not walking. I'm like, the fuck we aren't. We're walking back exactly that way. Exactly that way. We walk back that way. And now this man is being arrested. He's up against a wall, no pants, being placed under arrest. And for the story, if you're wondering what happened, the shit's still there. Just nobody cleaned it up yet. So he's being placed under arrest. And he looks at my wife. And this is what he said. This is what goes down. He's like, "Well, you don't know who the fuck you motherfuckers are." "Well, hello again." She started dry heaving. She was dry heaving, and tears of joy were streaming down my face. I was like, this dude has no pants. He's getting placed under arrest. He just took a shit, and sex is still on his mind. That dude is fucking awesome! I will pay his bail. You don't lock him up. We need him out here. I'll tell you this right now about marriage, okay? Every girl in this room, when you were younger, when you were a little girl, at some point, you dreamt of your wedding day. You dreamt of your day walking down the aisle, surrounded by loved ones. You're in a white dress. You look beautiful. And at the end of the ceremony, you get a diamond ring. Congratulations, girls. Your dreams came true. I'll tell you this right now. No boy in this room has ever dreamt of his wedding day. And if he has, it's to another boy. Now, what do boys dream about when they put their head to the pillow? Boys dream of holding up silver in front of a stadium for all the world to see that you won, you're a winner, you're a champion. And the only ring that us guys ever wanted in our lives is a championship ring. That's it. But we don't get our dream. We don't. You girls get yours, but we don't get ours. We live it out every day of our lives. So you girls see us at home. Anytime a guy goes underneath the doorway, just do a little dunk. Oh, fuck yeah. Get some paper. 3 seconds on the clock for the win. Fuck yeah, I did it. Woo! She comes in, "What are you doing? You playing with garbage?" "It's cute. Who are you high-fiving? There's no one in this room." Whatever it is you're doing right now, it's dumb. It's really dumb. It's not dumb. I'm depressed. This is all I got. Depressed, because we didn't get our dreams. I didn't get my dream, but you girls did, and you girls will. It's possible for you girls to get married. Most of you will get married. You gotta be a real fuck up to not get married. Honey Boo Boo's mom just got married, right? You got a shot, girls. But you girls will know the depression. You will know the depression that us guys know. The depression will sink in. Yeah, because you dreamt of your wedding day. Did you girls dream of the days after your wedding day? Did you girls dream of your knight in shining armor, leaving socks on the floor that stink to high hell and clothes all over the place? Did you girls dream of sitting on a piss-sprinkled toilet seat day after day after day? Did you girls dream of working your ass off all day too, and you still cook dinner, and you look at a sink full of dishes while he's watching SportsCenter? You're like, you're gonna sit there? I work too, and I still cooked. Can you help me clean these dishes? You're gonna watch SportsCenter? Hey, asshole, it's the same fucking SportsCenter that was on an hour ago. Get the fuck in this kitchen now! Dream of that? No, you didn't. So guess what, ladies? Now you're depressed. I'm depressed. This sucks, but we'll get through life together. Why? Because I love you. I love you. And I'll never let you go. Because I never want you to be happy ever again. That makes me win. Now I'm a champion. And there's my goddamn ring.